dude. Hey?
I said, I bet you can ride that, can't you, if you got one of those?
I'm a novice, bro. I just do it to fucking... I use the GoPro to learn. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah? Like, okay, fair play to you.
You can watch where you fucking...
All right.
Mistakes
and I looked at those to the GoPro.
Just watch the fucking wind. On this back jump...
Which one?
Like, with the wind blowing this way...
This
back tabletop. That back tabletop where that back tower is, the wind will catch you really there.
Right.
This one's usually all right.
So it's coming around that, you do mean this one here, the first one we see.
This one should be alright, yeah, but the back one.
The one at the back is there.
See where the back tower is?
Oh,
that's
shit,
the biggie.
Yeah, sorry, right, yeah. Oh, is it? Okay.
That's the one that's going to catch you with
okay.
The wind, yeah?
Right.
And it might do here that's, as yeah. Well.
Okay, well, we're not going to go at it, we've never been here before.
Yeah, just take it.
He's never been on a track. I've rode since I was four, but I used to race quad bikes. I used to race a Banshee.
All right.
I've been on and off riding, so we're both going to be tinkering about a little bit together.
Yeah,
so I've been
just
doing
do
a few jumps and stuff. But, oh, definitely, yeah,
you
we're not going to go in like an idiot.
Well, we better get out there before the kids get here. Yeah,